Hello guys, today we are going to see how to create a data source for Microsoft Access drivers. Okay, let's move on. Go to control panel, then click on administrative tools, then go to ODBC data source 32 bit, then click on add. Search for Microsoft Access drivers. Type any data source name. Student is my data source name. If you have already created a database, click select and select the database. Otherwise, you need to create a new database.